This video is on how to view survey results in Qualtrics. As you can see, I have a couple of surveys that I've created here, and I can see exactly how many people have already responded by looking at the number in the response column. But I can see more detailed results if I click on result for either survey. Once I do that, I'm taken to a reporting screen where I can look at an initial report, and this is automatically generated and just gives every bit of information that has been collected by the survey. You can go next page over to view results on individual questions. You can customize this, and we have a video on that as well. I also want to show you responses. If you scroll up and click on the responses tab, this will bring up a great deal of information about who has responded to your survey and when. As you can see here, response ID is all just a random string of numbers and letters, so responses are anonymous. Although you can see the IP address they came in from, what time they started, what time they ended, and the duration it took them to finish the survey. This has been viewing survey results in Qualtrics.